Hello everyone, it is Sunday, October 13th. I got the shed pretty much put away for the winter. Way back in there is the lawnmower. And here's the snowblower. Just to show you, it's cold. Hasn't run in 6-7 months. It still looks pretty green, but I'm wearing two coats right now. It's chilly, it's in the 40s. It's only supposed to get colder now. But let's see if she fires up. We've had this for 11 years and we bought it used, so God knows how old it is. All right, one pull, please. And boom!